just helping you. That's a bachelor button. Wisteria, bloom wisteria. Those like those Asian one, but it's not Asian. Didn't grow any flowers. Banana pepper.
Why do they call it banana pepper? Because it's shaped like a banana?
I don't know. It's hungry and whatever.
What is this one?
Tomato.
Okay.
This is lime. Lemongrass. All of this all tomato. The one behind there, that's carrot.
Carrot?
And that's cucumber. The one
by the wall.
By the wall. Strawberry. This is watermelon, little watermelon.
This wine is watermelon?
Mm-hmm. It's the watermelon.
Oh, so it's this little bit bloom. The bud here is...
It's the flower.
The flower, or the grow.
Here's another one. See it? Baby finger and the strawberry. We have bell pepper, green bell pepper right now. Just a little cute one. This is all the celery. Celery, that's chili, peas, jalapeno, more jalapeno. This one I just plug it in to see if it's going to grow now. It's going to seed the flower soon. This is cilantro. See the seed.
What is that again?
Cilantro. It looks like this, see? The herbs that we eat. Now it's going to flower and you see some of the seed. Once it dry, you can plant it next year.
And this is lettuce?
Lettuce. Take the corn.
Not yet, the mosquito eating me.
See, you should have took it when it was like, I haven't cut it yet.
Maybe next time. And that's mint?
The mint.
Mint or basil?
This is for the herbs area.
And what are these flowers? What do they call it?
Zucchini. See some flower buds coming up. Oh, here you see this one. And look, this one. The green zucchini.
This is zucchini. Mm-hmm.
This is pumpkin. Nothing here yet. Squash. Just a squash. Oh.
Oh.
Vietnamese herb.
Vietnamese herb.
Or something. No, basil, Thai basil. This one I just plucked it in from the grocery bag. But this is the one that plant.
And this just
lululemon.
Lululemon?
Marigold.
Marigold? Oh, there's a, is that tomato?
This is baby tomato. Tomato here. This is supposed to keep mosquito away. This is called Tiny Tim.
Tiny Tim?
It's supposed to be tiny. But they grow a lot. But this is my rose,
put
my Canadian rose.
The rose is not growing yet?
It's growing the bud here, see? But the caterpillar did. This.
That is,
this one blooms. Look at all the caterpillar eat all the leaves. This is zucchini, the yellow one. Zucchini.
Zucchini, yellow zucchini?
Yeah. And there's a green one over there. This is all zucchini.
That mean it's fully ripe, or because it's bloom like so big, shouldn't they be in like a bud or something?
I think this one you can cut it and chow, eat it chow, see? But this one is supposed to grow.
What's behind the bok choy?
Green bean. Look at the flower over here. It's a bunch of flowers. Hollyhock. It's one hollyhock. This one that grow. The one over here is from seed. Bee balm. It's gonna flower soon. Smell it. It's like bees. And this raspberry. Toby's gonna be in the picture. They're eating the leaf. Oh well. Yeah.
Toby, what are you doing? Toby, what are you doing?